What's up, guys? My name is Amiri Atkins. I'm currently enrolled in Immaculata University. I major in cybersecurity. It's currently 7:30 a.m., about to have some breakfast with some friends, and it looks like you'll be following me around today, so let's go.
Alright guys, I just had my 7:30 a.m. breakfast. Now I'm on my way to my class, 8 a.m. Software Design and Programming. And yeah, let's go. Just finished class. I'm on my way to the library now to get this homework done so I got free time later. Right now, I'm gonna work on my other cybersecurity stuff. For example, this Try Hack Me website. It's a website that teaches you how to protect against viruses or hackers from all over the world. Like, our very first assignment was to learn how to hack into a bank and take money out of it. Which sounds kind of bad, but we need to learn how to do that to protect other banks from hackers that actually know how to do that. So I'm just logged in, I'll get this done. I just finished all my homework back at the library. Now I'm on my way to class to learn how people interact with computers and technology. So should be fun, let's go. We're in the esports arena right now. I'm about to 1v1 my teammate Will over here. After like a long day of classes and doing homework, I usually just come down here like play video games for a bit or practice, you know what I'm saying, practice, so.
Guys, I just came back from the esports arena. I'm heading to the weight room with some friends. We're about to put some work in, all right? Guys, my day's officially over. Appreciate you all for tagging along. Peace.